Oh, good morning. I am going to give a little tour of my quarantine hotel the day before I leave. Or actually, I mean today. So, kind of messy right now because I'm still packing, but got this little entrance here where I keep my water, and sometimes they give me little snacks and stuff. I don't really like instant noodles, so I don't really eat that. This is also where my luggage goes when I'm not packing it up. Because it's not really like a closet here or anything. This is a little shelf. I had like a white light my parents gave me on here. It didn't make me feel like less depressed, you know, like I'm inside. This is my desk. I ended up getting this monitor. 4K monitor. I ordered it at like 9 a.m. and it showed up at like 2. I was like, I like gone a week just working my laptop. I was like, I don't need it. I definitely needed it. Got my MIDI set up. Make some music. Split keyboard. It's all tucked. My laptop's tucked in on top of the fridge. Surge protector. Got my hard drive. Little thing like that. It's actually not too bad. I really miss having a standing desk, but it worked. I mean, I was basically sitting there like 10, 12 hours a day. Bed. I had to push this bed up against the wall so I could have space to work out. Didn't end up working out that much. At least a little bit. They had this TV. It was okay. Like, the remote doesn't work. So, I was trying to make an Arduino. Make like a universal remote. The view out this window, I really like having this giant window here. I never saw my neighbors. It's probably good because I was like naked half the time. But the window's open. Oh, it's really warm out today. Ugh. When I first got here, it was freezing cold. So I got these blinds that I can close at night so that people don't see my naked ass walking around. And then here's the bathroom, which I actually paid a little bit extra to have that tub for, which ended up being super nice because I love the tub. And here's my $1 million view. Very nice in the morning and night, especially. You can see the sky turn, the color of the sunset and the sunrise. And so sometimes I just like sit here in this little balcony and like study or whatever. Just kind of like try to look at stuff far away because I'm looking at screens all day. Shower's not bad either. It's like all glass and stuff. Back when it wasn't too hot, I had like all these windows and stuff open all the time. And bidet, godsend. Yeah, so that's my little setup. That's how I've been sitting for the last 2 weeks. And now I'm about to go start the new phase of my life.